This tutorial will look at the difference between deleting an email and archiving an email. In Gmail, just like any other mail service, you have the option to delete emails you no longer need. You can do it from the main screen here by checking off an email and choosing delete. You can do it from when you're within looking at the contents of an email and choosing again the delete option here. By default, when you delete an email, Gmail will move it to the trash label. You can access this label by going to the bottom of your labels list on the left-hand side, clicking more, and choosing the trash label. Notice that messages that have been in the trash for more than 30 days will be automatically deleted. Up till that 30-day point, the emails will remain in trash. They will also show up in a Google search. If for some reason you have an email that you don't think you need, but you're not quite sure you want to delete it completely, you got that little itch that says maybe not quite, Gmail has a feature called archiving. If you select an email, you have the option here to archive it. What this does is it removes the email from the inbox, but doesn't delete it. The email will still show up in a search. It will still be there 30 days plus from the time you do this action. So if you don't need the email and you're sure, you can delete it and you have 30 days to change your mind. If for some reason you want to get rid of the email but you're not quite sure you need to delete it, then just archive it. And you can always get it back later. This concludes this tutorial.